feudal estate. The administration of Mysore, which was restored to the Vadiyars of Mysore in 1799, was brought under the direct rule of the British after Nagar Rowlatt in 1831. It was kept as an independent administrative unit, and commissioners were appointed to look after the administration. The direct rule of the commissioners from 1831 to 1881 laid the foundation for Mysore to become a model state. During this period, 7 commissioners ruled. Prominent among them were Mark Cockburn and Lewis Bentham Brogan. Mark Cockburn, 1834-1861. Mark Cockburn brought about many administrative reforms in the state. He shifted the capital from Mysore to Bangalore. Mysore state was divided into administrative units, which were to be looked after by superintendents. The units were divided into districts and taluks. Judiciary and the policy department were well organized. Kannada was introduced as the official language. New roads were constructed as a result, as important towns in the state were directly connected to Bangalore. Bridges were constructed and telegraphic lines were also laid. A railway line between Bangalore and Jolarpet was laid in 1859. This was the first railway line in Mysore state. Tax collection was systematized, which helped in increasing the annual income of the state. The coffee plantation were also developed. He resigned from the commissioner's post in 1861.